What a way to start the year. Snow is rare enough around here, but 2 days of snow is really rare. KGAN9 on your side's Craig Smith has a look at the snow in Pima and Cochise counties.
You can see some strange things in Arizona, but in southern Arizona, snow is one of the strangest.
For the second day in a row, snow that would normally be on the mountaintops, if it exists at all, has made it down to blanket the valleys with an unusual brand of beauty. For part of the morning, it looked threatening on I-10 through Cochise County, but the Arizona Department of Transportation had snow plows along I-10, and by mid-morning, the interstate was clear and dry. Rest areas like the one at Texas Canyon surprised out-of-state drivers with scenery they did not expect in a usually warm, dry state. Robert and Peggy Parker drove from Louisiana to see Louisiana State play in the Fiesta Bowl.
We thought it would be about 72 degrees and sunny.
Come back in about 3 days.
Oh, okay.
Wish we could, but we can't.
We can't.
But we will come back. It was a lot of fun, great food, nice people. Everybody was just super, super gracious to us and everything. We just loved it.
But now it's just a matter of time and the next weather front to bring back the Arizona most people expect. Craig Smith, KGAN 9 on your side.